about this woman that I used to know.
She
probably called down south a good woman.
That's
what I am. Oh, is that what you are?
Yeah.
Oh, all right, see, I'm trying to stole my show. That's all right. Let's see if you're really that woman. See, a good woman is the kind of woman that will cook up the food and have it waiting on the table. Every man in here ought to say, yeah. She's the kind of woman that will turn on the bath water and have it just waiting in the tub.
Yeah.
Can I get an amen? She's the kind of woman that when you get over in that other room, I think, and don't you call it the South Carolina? She'll make you say hallelujah. You want to say hell yeah on that. But then I saw another one. She's the kind of woman, you know, that's shaped like a Coca-Cola bottle. Got something on the top and just the right amount on the bottom. She makes me want to say, hey, how you doing? And hello. But then I think about that good woman. Oh yeah, the good woman. The women ought to say, yeah.
Yeah.
I said, the women ought to say, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm talking about the one that cooked up the food and had it waiting on the table. Say, yeah. Yeah, you know what happened there. Say, yeah. So I tell you what I did. I got down on my knees and I said, baby, please. And the rest goes a little something like this.